to come forward if they would. And Brother Warren Potosky, Brother Ed, Brother come forward. I would like for you to help today. Praise God. Eleanor Hanna, look at this. Show this baby. Look at that. Praise God. Yes, do duty. Dad, I want you to be here. Dad, you're very important. Even though it seems not the case sometimes, we're all still here. Yes. I would like for each one of us to gently lay hands on the child. By the ministry of the laying on of hands, we dedicate you, we offer you to the God of Israel, to the God of the whole earth, to the God that said, let there be light, and there was light. To the God that all things were made by him, and without him nothing was made. The one that was in the world, and the world knew him not. He became flesh, and dwelt among us. He tabernacled, he temple, he was the temple, and is the temple of the living God. The God that said to us, you are the temple of the living God. I will dwell in you, and you will be my people, and I will write my laws on the tables of your heart, on the tables of your mind. I will write them, and their sins and iniquities will I remember no more. And they shall know me from the least to the greatest. Eleanor Anna Bassett, we give you this day, and your parents offer you this day to the Lord. They cannot possess you, beautiful bit of clay. But we release you to your Father in heaven. Hallelujah. To guide you your steps from this day forward. All the days of your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And Father, we pray over this family, this beautiful, precious family, this household. Hallelujah. That you have blessed the Bassett family. That you will bless the Murphy family. Hallelujah. To be guides and witnesses along the way in this life. To love, that this child who rules us to see the beauty of the world in judgment. Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name. Amen.
I'm Can't see Grandpa.
Rhonda's hiding too, I am.
Yeah, right here.
That's on purpose.
Why would Rhonda do that?
Okay.
I